Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nika, aka Batman Speech, and I'm actually here today to tell you some very interesting information about Shang-Chi. But this is based off of the comic book version, not so much the movie. So let's get into it. So Shang-Chi, also known as the Master of Kung Fu and Brother Hand, first debuted in the Special Marvel Edition comic number 15, December of 1973, after a spinoff from the fictional villain Fu Manchu. He was born in Honan Province, China, to his father, Fu Manchu, and an unnamed white American woman who Manchu genetically selected. So kind of like what Star-Lord's father, Jason, did. So Marvel just has a great history with amazing fathers, so... from young, he was specially trained in martial arts and became incredibly strong by a young age by his villainous father. And I mean, come on, if he defeated Thanos, then who was really stopping him? And yes, he defeats Thanos. So, but we're not going to get into that today. His father ends up tricking him into assassinating who he thought was a villain by the name Dr. James Petrie after he stated he was a threat to peace, only to find out the truth from Manchu's nemesis, Sir Dennis Nayland Smith, and his mother, who he traveled all the way to New York to see, and ended up declaring the father-son duo to now be enemies and vowing to put an end to his evil plans. Although it was never determined how exactly strong Shang-Chi's skills were, his long list of wins against other heroes and villains is quite impressive and speaks for itself. Classified as an athlete, but yet one of the best non-superhumans in martial arts due to his physical abilities, which stemmed from his mastery of chi, which allowed him to surpass physical limitations of others. Like, this dude can literally dodge and catch bullets from machine guns and snipers and deflect gunshots with his bracers. If he wasn't already badass, he is also an expert in various hand weapons like swords, kali sticks, shurikens, and staffs. I mean, did you even know that he taught actually a lot of very known heroes like Steve Rogers, also Captain America, you have Spider-Man, and even Wolverine. So I personally would not want to fight a man that can detect a psionically masked Jean Grey by just sensing her energy. Like, his chi is up there. Don't even do it to yourself. Don't play yourself. So guys, in other words, don't fight this man unless you want to end up getting brutality in a Mortal Kombat fight. Make sure you guys catch the movie Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings in theaters September 3rd, 2021. Hope you guys enjoyed my little background on him. Once again, I'm Nika, aka Batman Speech with Lamp Party, and I will catch you later.